Grand Finals. Bros coming in from losers. Yo.
That shit's crazy, fam.
Hang on, I need to get some pizza.
Can you bring me another slice?
Yeah.
Yes. I'm so privileged, dude. I just sit in this chair and people just bring me pizza. What a life. I realize how insanely privileged I am. I'm literally white, male, from a middle-class family in the United States. I have a bachelor's degree, no debt. Oh my, I'll take this one. You're a legend. And people bring me pizza and shit, dude. My life is like the definition of privilege.
Webs,
if I was rich, I would be more privileged. That would be the only way.
Yeah,
but middle class is still pretty good.
Mm-hmm. I still got to find a way to get by, but pizza is affordable. God
being,
bless America.
Being white is so good.
Yeah.
I'm not trying to say it's better than anybody else, but it's just like, I don't have to worry about shit, dude.
Mm-hmm.
Cops are just like, they take my word for granted. I don't know.
Well, we can all eat pizza,
being
man.
A white male is like cheat codes.
Oh, my God. Like God mode?
That shit's crazy.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, what's your nationality?
Mine? I'm half Greek, half Palestinian.
Oh, that's badass.
Yeah, it's fucked up, man. I've skirted the line between ethnicities my entire life. No one knows what I am.
I always wonder what ethnicity you were.
Mm-hmm. Everyone does, man. It's nothing new.
Yeah, it's pretty sick ethnicity, if you ask me.
I like it. It's American.
Do you speak another language?
Nope. My mom speaks Greek. My dad speaks Arabic.
And you never learned?
I speak English. No, man.
Oh, okay.
In high school, I taught Spanish, like... That's just America, man.
It is America.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I still know how to cook some things from the homeland. Still know a couple key phrases.
Damn, dude. Mr. Raptor got mixed the fuck up by bro.
I saw that.
Holy shit.
Mm-hmm. Uh-oh.
Wait, so what's the coolest phrase that you know in a foreign language?
Coolest? I know, like, basics, man. Of, like, in Arabic... Okay, so in Greek. Let's go Greek.
All right.
I'll teach you how to say thank you.
Okay.
Are you ready? Ευχαριστώ.
What? No.
Ευχαριστώ.
Ευχαριστώ.
Ευχαριστώ. That means thank you.
Holy shit.
Νερό means water.
That's too many syllables to say one
Dude,
thing.
So many, dog.
Holy shit.
So many. And it's like a mouth. It's like way in the back of your throat.
Dude, is robots get arrested?
Yep. Nope. About to get out there. Oh my god. Yeah, man. I wish I knew how to say more things. Oh my god! He just waited!
Oh, that killed
him? He just like waved at your place out of shield F smash? Holy smokes.
Oh no.
Oh,
he didn't DI that second fair very well.
Okay. That was such a bad F air, but it worked. Did I say F air?
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
I forgave you.
It's okay. I still hear it sometimes. Oh!
He missed the F throw pivot tipper. Uh oh.
It's okay, it's not easy.
Ooh, good fastball.
Wes, I got a question for you.
What's up?
How do you feel about people saying the word plat on commentary?
Plat?
Plat as in platform.
Not as in platinum?
Not as in platinum. Or platonic.
Platonic. It's alright. Actually, I don't have an opinion on that.
I see.
If you can imagine it.
I can. It's not a very relevant issue.
No. I think there's more pressing ones.
There are. Like, who's going to win this match? Like, this is
this is
all of a sudden anyone's game. Oh, my God. That was
No.
Oh.
Yeah, Mr. F always is just approaching power shields. It's crazy.
Because he's a god, dude.
No, he fucked up the reverse fair.
Oh, he's going for the side B up tilt, but he's...
Soft fair almost killed him.
Oh, God, that'll do it.
Jeez, kid. Wow, bro actually won that.
Yo.
Holy shit.
Pizza.
Hang on.
I just did,
pizza, motherfucker.
It's Luigi's F smash.
All right, I ate three pieces of pizza. I don't know if I want any more or not.
Oh!
Oh, you live. All right.
I'd eat a pizza just for that.
There's probably not any more left. Was there a lot left when you went over there or no?
I mean, I don't know. There's a couple closed boxes. I don't know what that means.
Oh,
though.
Shit, dude. Damn. Lazy recovery.
Mm-hmm.
Stole off of. Oh no! Whoa.
Okay, okay. I respect that. That nonsense.
Aaron, as a Falcon main, thinks we're both very attractive.
Ooh.
Thanks, Aaron. He likes Vro too, apparently.
You know,
Webs, Aaron, you really don't like.
Webs, we might be currently the most attractive people on Twitch right now.
Oh shit.
I think so. You ever see those League of Legends
losers?
All right,
Racer, I'll get you.
You see those Counter-Strike ugly motherfuckers?
Oh, Counter-Strike's got some hot dudes. And
yeah,
some beautiful women, too.
A lot of Europeans.
No, dude, Sean Gares, the fucking former Cloud9 IGL, he is a hot guy. Mm. Big fan of him. Counter-Strike player.
Oh my god,
wave dash F smash.
That's
sure,
it, that's
just
it, that's
do it,
it,
I guess.
That, my friend, is the sexiest thing so far, though. Hi, Stephanie, how are you? I love what you did for your hair. I love what you did for your hair, by the way. Thank you. We have great hair.
Yeah,
are you?
Your beard's dope, dude.
Thanks, Webs.
No problem, man. I say it because I mean it, not because I want to make you feel good.
Oh, I know, dude. You don't say anything that you don't mean. But yeah, in Pilsen? Okay, so if it, yeah.
Sometimes
next,
I say nice back hair when I don't.
I'm gonna make.
Damn, dude. Bro's zoning. On point. And then he overcommits.
Are you
back? Oh!
Stop.
Oh, I got away with that full hop.
Oh, really? Is that official?
Yeah.
Okay. I gotta get. Amazing. I gotta get that.
Man, let's go, bro. Holy shit.
Great. That's really close. Okay, we'll talk in a second. Okay, hype. I just found out King Fedora is living in my neighborhood. How do you feel about that?
That sounds fine.
Mm-hmm.
I like him.
Oh my god. Bro.
What the fuck is bro doing? Oh my god.
Bro is just... He's wave dashing, F smashing, and getting like all these KOs. And Frank is just trolling.
Frank's just taking it like a bitch.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, Frank.
Mr. F.
Man up.
Bert F. Webs, did you see the super sick Burt jerseys that Frank was rocking at Show Me Your Moves?
No, I wasn't there. I didn't see it.
I know you weren't there.
I missed out, dude.
It's a tragedy. But Burt's jerseys are these super slick light blue windbreakers.
Ooh.
They're really, really hot.
Ooh, windbreakers.
Windbreakers, yeah.
I'm in.
Mm-hmm. Chat, press one for pizza. Please.
I'm never an... Oh, he did it.
Wow, the DI was probably the best it could possibly
I'm never an advocate for chat to press one. Ooh. Sometimes you just crouch and rest.
Sometimes you just crouch and rest. Sometimes you get tippered.
No, he lived.
Oh my god.
He misspaced it.
Yep, wasn't it?
Sometimes Marth misspaces down tilt and gets hella rested, dude.
Sometimes
you
lose
cool.
to a Jigglypuff and just hate...
Everything
about you. You're like, I've been playing this game for so long, and nothing I'm doing works.
Uh-oh, he fell. He fast fell.
Oh, yeah. I don't know about that. That back air made him live.
That actually might have helped him.
Mm-hmm.
Pushed him up. That's a good point. Good point, dude. Good
hey,
commentary.
Thanks, man.
No problem.
I have my moments.
I liked it.
If you can call this commentary.
You can call anything you want commentary,
that's
baby
true.
Boy. Baby Bird.
Or a commentary. A commentary on the state of Smash Brothers, where Jigglypuff wins everything.
Oh, he just barely touched him.
Yo.
That's not going to KO.
Mr.
At 197, my man.
Did you go to school for this DI, dog? What happened? Oh, okay.
Yeah, I like that. Because a lot of puffs, especially higher percentages, they don't even really have to hold out that much to get away from the side B up tilt.
Mm-hmm.
So you just chase him with an aerial.
Yep, with a fair.
Best you can
Bro's
do.
Been doing that. I was expecting a rest there, not going to lie. That's
Ooh.
It. Mr. F.
He's got the Superman jersey on.
Who?
Mr. F.
Oh, he does.
I like that shirt.
Dang.
Oh, is he going to call the tech list?
Team
oh, nice.
Superman?
He DI'd to the tech off platform. Superman's
okay.
pretty cool, I guess. Oh, my God. That was dirty. That was so fast.
That was supposed to be, those F smashes, do you think they were back airs? I think
what?
Meant to be back
that
airs?
F-smash?
I don't know. Yeah,
what the
that
fuck
last
you talking
one.
About? Of course it was an F-smash.
Man.
He
okay, down
throw
okay.
pivot F-smash. How's okay. that supposed to be a back air? It's dirty. Oh, he crouched under the grab. Oh, my God.
No, I meant Mr. F.
Oh, my God.
Oh,
Mr. F,
you mean? Yeah, that was Mr.
Oh,
F.
Oh, yeah.
Like, well,
maybe then.
A million years ago. Who cares?
That was a while, yeah.
Oh, God.
He's in the winner's side, he was getting the DI on that, like, every time. Now he's just taking it like a little bitch.
Dude, there's so much alcohol here. Who knows?
Blame it on God.
Dude, Drunk John? See, that was an F smash he meant to do.
True.
Do not doubt that. Ooh.
Rusty.
Get rolled.
Oh, he DI'd in. Oh, my God. You keep stepping in puddles.
Sago, you can
You're
see the rain. Oh, my God.
Wow.
See?
Wow. That was such a fast stock.
See, his survival DI? Amazing. His combo DI? Ah, needs work.
But he was doing fine with it in the first set, so yeah. I don't know why. Sometimes Bro just looks like the best player of all time.
Sometimes. When
it's
Bro's,
crazy.
When Bro's cooking, dude, he's on fire. When he's... Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. He gets... Third one in a row, he's landed. And he's moving. Some people might say that he's also grooving.
He's grooving.
I would not say that, but some might.
Oh, my God.
Crouch below grab again. That's like the one way he keeps getting in. Consistently.
Oh, that was... I mean, not like... Oh, my God.
Oh.
I like his crouch cancel up smashes.
Yeah, that was good.
Super, super not a thing you see too often.
Crouch cancel up smash?
In puffs? Crouch cancel up smash?
Yeah, it's a decent amount of usage.
Oh, God.
Especially against Marth. It's pretty good against Marth. Ooh, Bro brought this all the way back. It would be so sad if he lost. And yet here we are in a world where he might lose.
Good DI. Wow, really good smash.
Oh,
that's it.
What a load of bullshit. I hate fair from the ledge.
Uh-huh.
Makes me so sad.
Uh-huh.
That one, at least he did like a fall down fair.
Bro, okay.
Had to tech it.
Let's go.
He tipped him? I didn't see it.
Move one F smash, yeah. Straight up.
Sick.
Okay. Okay, finally, there we go. Oh, crouch cancel rest and
yet
no
again.
Punish.
Yeah, I mean, it's hard to DI when you're not expecting to get crouch cancel.
Nope. Okay, come on, bro. Ooh, it's all right. You got a second chance, buddy. Oh my God. Broken. This character. Back throw. I like it. I like it.
Dude, I'm trying to pray friendlies after this one.
Trying to pray friend.
What time
trying
is it?
Trying to play friendlies.
It's 11:30.
It's like 11:30?
Yeah.
Dang.
Got late.
Dog. When you play Smash, you know what they call when an artist is in a flow. And
yeah,
just
I heard
working,
about flow.
They're just working and they have no semblance of time.
Yeah.
And it's just like the work that's important. That's what happens when you play Smash, dude. Even though you can literally see how much time has passed after every game, it still takes you off guard.
It's hard
how late
to keep track. Yeah, I do. I would like one more slice.
Can you give me one more slice too, Sam?
No black olives.
Thanks, buddy.
What a legend.
Give him my black olives.
Sam is a god.
Yeah, Sam's been our personal butler during our stream time.
Yeah,
here.
Personal butler.
He's been our Alfred.
I love him.
Oh! This is Crash Guys on smashes.
Dude,
fucking
Jesus
fair. Christ, let's go.
As soon as he sees that side B, he's just going for the fair.
Reverse fair from ledge. So legit. Okay.
Oh, again.
That was close.
I'm just being delivered pizza.
Oh my God.
This is insane.
That's the only condition pizza should be in. Delivered. To me.
Oh my fucking God.
It's alright.
Why is he doing that?
He missed, like, I mean, he DI'd correctly for, like, the past four ones. But
well, I mean, those were not even bad DI. That was just Bro converting.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
oh my
shit.
God.
It's not uppers.
Ooh.
Is it 2-2 right now? It's 2-1.
I think it's 2-1.
Okay. He missed it that time.
Oh.
He missed the input.
There we go. There we go.
That was funny.
Get juggled.
Set two. Hey.
I'll be here all day. Fountain.
Damn.
Nope. Battlefield. For all the marbles. for the winner of the inaugural Ganon's Towers.
This is truly the first Ganon's Towers.
The first.
It's a pretty cool tournament name.
Mm-hmm. I like it.
I don't know if I'm.
It's official. Pull the graphic.
I know the name of the towers, Juno. Don't patronize me.
It's the ones that look like Corn Cop stream. Any Wilco fans out there, the cover of Yankee Hotel Foxtrot the place that we are in right now.
That's the one, dude.
That's the one.
That's a good album.
It's a great album.
Yeah.
Wilco, low-key, super good band. Oh, my God. It takes a certain type of human being to get into it, but... Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
That was a terrible sugar app from bro.
Super good F smash, Mr. F.
Yeah, conversely,
uh-huh.
A sick sugar app. You know what I see out of bro?
What?
Is he does all these JC grabs. That's not good against Puff.
Why is that?
Because he crouches below JC. You
That's
have to do
true.
Dash grab.
Dash
and you have to space for dash grab, too.
You can't dodge. You can't crouch below dash grab?
No, you can, if you space it. Mara's dash grab will grab the crouching Puff. Mm. But you have to do the input the grab like earlier.
I mean, I feel like, oh god, I feel like that's just like a muscle memory thing because
yeah.
She's literally the only person who you would ever not want to jump cap grab. I mean, dash grabs.
I mean,
with
you want to dash grab Kirby too.
To dash grab Kirby.
Yeah, if he's crouching.
Dude, I was playing Kirby earlier and I kept thinking he had a rest.
What's his down B doing again? The rock?
What? Oh, he has the rock. Yeah.
So you
or
just
the,
turn into a rock instead
thwomp.
Of resting.
Yeah, the thwomp or the. The stone. What's his third one?
Oh my god. The consistency that bro has landed that compared to the winner's side is like crazy.
Down throw tippers are like, have taken maybe like 8 stocks so far.
I'm not going to put a number on.
Ooh. Ooh.
Mr. F's mix up is like space bear or oh no.
Yo, he's fine. Oh no. He's dead.
It's called getting punked.
Yo. Mr. F's starting to sweat now.
Yeah, it's actually kind of gross.
Just a little bit.
Look at his pits. Come on, man. There's some anti-perspirant.
Yo, that's mean. Lay off the man's hygiene.
I'm joking.
No, you're not. Oh!
Oh my god, Tech Chase tip.
Beautiful. Read that all
Dude,
day.
Dude, bro is like one of the players who is so momentum-based.
Big time.
Look at this shit!
He'll run all over your ass.
He did the dash grab.
He learned.
Yeah.
It may be because he's right next to us.
The spacing's really good right now.
Okay, smooth. Oh no, he didn't dash grab.
Bro does so many timing mix-ups too.
Yeah.
It's pretty cool.
Especially in a short hop, like you never know what he's actually gonna do. Oh, that's it.
The main reason that Mr. F is like staying close is because he's so good at mixing up like his edge guard looks. Uh-oh.
Yeah, absolutely.
You overcommitted, you give up stage position.
He knows how to control his jumps like really, really well. Go to Vader to get in. Just good Jigglypuff stuff. And the shield poke!
Yeah.
That was looking low. Mighty low. Okay. God, Dreamland. Okay, rest.
Oh!
Get rested.
All right.
We're trading, though.
He's gonna die.
Unless Wispy is the hookup. Oh, the
Oh my god, he checked it.
Hey. What a god.
Whoa, air dodge
okay,
large.
Mr. F.
Oh!
Mr. F's a god. Ah! God. Oh. did he stand up, like, right in time? Oh my god. Oh.
What? That actually hit? Holy shit.
Oh.
I gotta say, I did not expect that last tipper to hit. Good DI.
Oh!
Standing grab.
Yes. Okay, I like it. Oh, that could have been, an F smash, but I'll take it.
How did that downer pop him up so high? This is actually like a set I want to commentate. It's crazy. Pretty good stuff.
These are two of the best, among the best Chicago players. Two, like, top 10 Chicago players.
Top 5.
Top 5? Mr. F? Yeah, I would put Mr. F top 5, for sure.
All right, I ate way too much pizza.
Never. Take that back.
I'm going to feel like butt later.
Good. Perfect. Just in time. Hey, Webs. Hey, Webs.
What's up, dude?
Do you know officially that we are tied in bracket?
What do you mean?
As in, like, in bracket matches we've played, we're tied. So I offer to tie break with a self-commentated money match later on today.
Not
today?
We'll do it sometime.
Okay, good.
I'm down.
Good.
I know you drank too much for it to be today.
Oh, but that's the point, Webs. That's how I'll win. Okay.
you got a plan.
Let's go. Let's see you at NFA, dog.
All right, I'm down.
Yeah, that's exactly.
We'll do an NFA before I drink.
Great. Before you drink,
yeah.
Bodied. Okay. Okay.
I'll probably
Bro just needs to. Okay. He's.
Shit, empty pivot. Didn't do anything.
That was. Do you think that was meant to be an F smash? You just missed it. Oh.
Oh. Oh boy.
Maybe he could have upbeat out of shield.
That's not a good look. He's gonna get rested.
Yes. Or back.
Oh, back.
Here.
Wow.
Yeah, he's living.
No rest.
He's living.
It's the last stock.
He's living. He's living. Uh oh.
Frank may live
no!
to regret that.
No. What was that fair?
Did Rose double jump?
Yeah. Now he did. He's dead.
One. Okay,
it's alright. It's okay.
I can't believe.
Right to stadium. Mr.
F didn't rest that. That was loco.
Right to stadium. Okay. I think I'm 100% a fan of whenever Puff uses Pound. No matter what the situation, I always enjoy it. Not it's a good idea, but I think it's a good move. Oh my god.
It's just aesthetically pleasing.
Aesthetically
to me.
Pleasing and has like Pokemon flavor in it. Uh oh.
Wait. Pokemon flavor?
Yeah, like because it's a move. It's an actual Pokemon.
Like the way that Pokemon taste?
Yes.
Do they ever address that in the Pokemon
No,
games?
They eat Pokemon, dude. In the TV show, there's a Magikarp dish. Cats open a pot, and there's dead Magikarp, who looks just like a live Magikarp, except it's not moving.
Wait.
Yes.
They eat Pokemon.
Yes, dog. They eat Pokemon. They train Pokemon. They love Pokemon. They eat Pokemon.
I could say some really racist shit right now, but
you
I'm
should.
Not gonna...
You should keep it to Pokemon.
I'm not gonna say it.
Don't say it.
I
Don't
won't
say
it.
Just say something about how stupid Magikarp is, please.
Magikarp is so dumb, dude.
Magikarp.
What's the idea behind Magikarp? What game designer was like, yo, I got an idea.
I mean, it's like their version of the ugly duckling, you know? It's like that person who you
except
just... Except a fish. So, you know... They're both in water. Anyway, it's the one person who you never think is going to succeed or be any good, and they wind up just bodying you in adulthood.
Yeah, you're right.
You know?
That's the design philosophy. Right. It's like, we'll make the shittiest Pokemon and then the dopest Pokemon.
And then the dopest Pokemon. That leads into the dopest Pokemon, precisely.
I got it. I see where you're up to.
Yo. I don't see... Whoa. I don't see what Mr. F is up to. He's not doing much here. Okay.
Oh my god.
Is he just floating right into these tippers every time?
Bro just keeps wave dashing forward and tipping him.
Okay. Oh. Okay, I love it. That's sick dash
that
dance.
Little DD
dude.
Grab.
So sick. Oh my god. Get bodied? No? Okay, get back aired, for sure.
What is even...
He's just... Oh, dude.
So many shield grabs.
How many power shield... How many details have you power shield so far? Oh, God.
A lot.
Too many. Yo. Oh, what a god.
Oh, I thought that might KO.
If the power shield rested, that would have been it. That would have been the end of everything. Okay.
I love the way Vro chases after throws. It's really okay. Cool. Oh my, you just hit him.
Just,
he took his hoodie off.
The Twitch hoodie's
I don't
coming
want
off.
This shit. Wait, is that actually a Twitch hoodie?
I think so. It's the right color of purple.
That's not a Twitch hoodie.
Hey, bro, is that a Twitch hoodie?
Don't interrupt him, you're right. He's in the zone. He's
what?
In the Vro zone.
It's a Pound jersey, okay. Sick.
Ugh, I needed that.
Webs, that was a good stream burp.
Thanks, man. I really leaned into it.
It's sounded like a good 6 out of 10 on the relief scale. Maybe a 7. Get bodied.
Uh-oh.
No.
Yeah, I saw that shit coming. That's why I said, uh-oh.
Yeah, you missed that hit. You get double jump dared. Okay.
Don't die from that. Okay, you almost got the, like,
the worst
optimally bad DI.
Optimal
bad. You DI for the tipper, and then you DI out when it hits you. I've definitely done that before.
Definitely died. Okay, that was sick.
Oh, my God.
That was sick. That was sick.
Get up attack.
Confirmed.
I remember when I was a young Marthman, I lost a set because it was, like, last stock, and I was at, like, 20%. And I got F-thrown into tipper, and I DI'd away on the tipper on Yoshi's Story. And the other guy was at, like, 120%. It was, like, the saddest day of my
life. Dog, there is nothing sadder than getting chain grabbed twice. Down throw, chain grab, and then tippered. The one time you DI correctly is when you get tippered.
Yeah.
It's bad.
It's not fun. No es diva thivo. Oh, my God. You just landed and rested him, dude. Pure faith in the missed grab.
You still want money. You still want some money? What are you afraid of? Oh, there's still more. Oh, your socks are still wet? That was, like, years ago. I stepped in a puddle, like, long ago, so.
Wetsocks.com.
Oh.
Good website.
Oh, that could have been another F smash. That would have been the jankiest of all time. Wow. Terrible down tilt. I don't know what that was about. Chill grab.
I think Mr. F's grabbing ledge too soon after his back throws.
Maybe.
You gotta react. Crouch.
Okay.
Swing.
Yep. Oh,
reverse.
Dude, there's your F air. I say. Why did I say F air?
You said it. Oh, he's dead.
Oh,
he's gonna jump.
I'm so ashamed of myself.
He rose one stock away. What's the prize pot here, Juna?
$96,000.
96 total.
God, more power shields.
Huh? Let's go, dude. $60. It's like
bro, reset the bracket. Oh my God! Duck, duck.
Mr. F. He lost to Frank.
All right, miss.
Wait, is Frank down 2-0 right now?
Oh, is Mr. F gonna get this? Oh no! That's it. Better DI this like a god. Oh.
Damn.
That's it.
Peace out, kid.
The first Ganon Towers won by the only character who can get up this high, Jigglypuff.